And today I'm playing survival in GTA. But I just joined a server and watched this, so we're already on wave 4. Cause look, watch. You see where it says in the bottom corner? That's the wave. There's a hacker who just hacked. Look, watch. You see? Look. It's just going up, and no one's doing anything. There's a hacker in there. This hacker there, I think he plays Daniel this. Cause this is not supposed to be there. Look, that hacker. Look, he's just taking them out. Oh my god, as soon as they start the video, we actually get to kill some people. Rockstar Games, if you ever watch this video, can you check these usernames accounts? Cause, look, I think this is a glitch or something, or a hacker, but it says AFK Solo Survival Money. Already on wave 5. Not even having to do anything. Is this a thing? Rockstar, if this is a thing, my cousin works for Rockstar. He's a grown up. And if he's watching this video or anything, we need to sort this out. Because if this is a thing, it needs to be taken out. It's too OP. Like, it's not right. Look, every time they spawn, they just drop there. They just disappear. I clicked on survival, and then this happens. Easy cash, though. It's just sad. After this, I need to buy more explosive bullets. I need to buy some ammo, actually. Oh, I can't buy ammo while I'm doing the job. So look! Shouldn't get banned, but if it's not a thing and a hacker made it, please don't ban me. If anyone, wait, that actually electrocuted me. That electrocutes me. Thank God. Max wave I've made it to, and I about 20. AFK's too long. But this like isn't right. Look, it's literally called AFK Solo Survival Money. What type of money is that? So it's basically like a stun gun. Cargo 3, Kohai's pistol. Oh yeah, if you want to know where this is, where the underground vault is, it's in that drawer. But you have to have the key for it. Oh, I didn't even realise. I just had to show this because I wanted you guys to see if you actually know what this is. I'm about to oh my god. Come on, but it's glitching. What the? Flying. I'm a flying angel. Take out the enemies. We definitely have to take out this. Which would really support me. So, what is that sound, bro? It's starting to scare me. It sounds like a UFO by aliens. How'd that do no damage? XP and money I'm gonna get after this. level 50. I'm over level 51. Wait. Let me see my level. I have to tell my friend Zane to watch my video. What's happening, like, when he gets online tomorrow after school? I have to tell him. And after I do my schoolwork, I have to, like, tell him about this. What if I just shoot him? I'm really happy because, like, that means I don't have to grind all night. But, like, it's not good. It's not good at all. Not good. But it's fine in the same place, around the place. I'm pretty sure there's like infinite rounds until you get to like how much rounds you want. What? This. So what happened? I just found out. So this. So a modder or something placed this down, yeah? They placed this down. And so we place them wherever the people spawn. So that means every time they spawn, they get electrocuted to death. That's smart but cheap. That's cheating but smart. Wait. First time I joined the survival. What if I just like shoot an explosive? Now I think this guy's got where they all spawned. Wave 20. 40 grand! 2000 XP! What? I was already level 51. Oh my god. 40 grand. It's a lot of. I think everyone voted on the thing. Oh, I own the grotto, cheetah. That's the car. It's a good car. Yeah, we're doing the AFK solo money run again. Oh my god, this isn't right. That's why I was past level 52, but I was stuck on like a loading stream, yeah? So I had to reload my game, yeah? And it reset all the levels. But bro, I'm rich! Well, not rich at all, but I can get a lot of more upgrades on my vehicle. I'll probably show that in my next video. All I have to do is move around. Oh, this one is the best one. Oh no, not this one, that one. Seventeen more waves, so I get 40 grand. This will take a very long time. But very good money. The flash. Oh my god. Yeah. I found out how to cheat in this. Well, already basically cheating, but even more cheating. This isn't right. This thing. Please stop shooting the bombs. More, but we're actually on wave 6. Oh yeah, it's the flare gun, like, from the fire and... then it makes them just electricity over and over again. That's really smart. These people are actually smart. Because look, when you shoot them with this, flare guns isn't a bullet. And it, so it lights them on fire and it keeps making electricity. Because it's not just a bullet.
Fuck you!
Ooh. What's your language?
Fuck it.
Look at him. I'm happy here, you know. But I think they've changed the game, or the person who made this map, like, changed it to 20 rounds, because it used to be, like, it's, like, a lot of them. Metal jackets are actually expensive rather than a shotgun. They instantly, just instantly. That guy's a minigun. Really bad to get stuck in here. This is good. Sadly, you can't take that minigun. Sadly.
Stab out both your eyes!
This guy choose. Wave 10. Well, 11. 9 more rounds. Till I get another 40 grand. Easy cash. They normally spawn in this one. I just use the rest of my flare. I'm using the inventory ammo because everything, like missiles, are way cheaper. It's only possible to get one kill. Oh, come, I'll just use one flare. Only use one flare per round. I'm just gonna do this for hours, you know. Bad choice, you know. Yep. 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 This guy? Oh no, he's not AFK. So, cause if he's AFK, oh god. He's gonna place down some fuel. Oh god, yeah guys, can you drop me a flare? Right, wait, mate, can you drop me a flare please? Oh, I don't think they can hear me. Oh, this guy's smart. Close guess. Just get some sticky bombs there. So look, put the sticky bombs there too. That guy's a... Look, this, let's get that guy likes it. Yeah, don't like it. Oh, I'm sorry, that wasn't the right guy. Minigun is the best gun in the game. Actually it's not, it's actually the ray gun. Oh yeah, I can't believe they put a ray gun on the tank.
Motherfucker!
Oh, that guy actually got a kill. Yeah, try and grab the light weapons. No, is that a minigun? She didn't get a kill that round. Sadly, you can't buy ammo. I've got 6,322 bullets left. I'm just gonna leave that, and yeah, I'm not gonna end this video here. I want to show you my brand new car. That's the whole reason I done the Cargo Perico heist today. Yes. This is gonna be most sorry guys, really sorry. Oh god. I swear to god, if all my money and my level is deleted, I'm gonna be
bitches.
Really sad. Really sad. Do you know that song called The Hamster Dance? Dee da dee bro do dee da dee bro. Dee lee lee dee do do dee da dee bro do dee da dee bro. God, I love that song. Oh yeah, if you play on PlayStation and you're a YouTuber, just like me, videos, and share that tree. It's a very good way. That's why the people couldn't hear me, because I didn't know I was in a party. Oh god. So I was in a party for 24 hours. Oh no, 24 hours, 18? No, probably over 25 hours, just over. Or 26, actually, probably 27 hours actually. But it's because I accidentally went to sleep with my telly on. So I was in that party all night. Oh god, what if people joined and heard me sleep? Thank god I don't snore. I'm sorry I'm really hype right now. Hopefully I'm not annoying you. Right. I forgot I spawned in here. Oh, my vehicle's in here as well. Is I walk so slow. Look at this. I'll show you what vehicle it is. Why am I going on wall stock? Scroll down. $650,000. My friend has this one. I used to own that on my old account. Here it is. Look at this. It's a good vehicle. Oh yeah, I also have Neo lighting.
What's up, shawty?
Cool mugger.
Oh, cool. We're gonna have him took.
So what way do I steal about 750 off ya? So, what's this? What is this? YouTube. So people's been making videos saying this actually works, but it does not. Okay, it does not work. Okay, sign up now. How much money do you need? So much times it doesn't even let me. I can't wait for the people at Rockstar Games to like add
Mi taco tiene pinta de vagina podrida. Necesito una cesárea de emergencia. Necesito una cesárea de emergencia.
What is that, though? What? This is £2. That is right. 99 cents for that top. £1.50. 87 pence for that. That is way too cheap, you know. Way too cheap. Oh my god, I hate this.
Mi perro come mejor.
What is that? What is this? I'm really bored of it.
On your recent videos, these people are a little...
They're a bunch of horny, lowly perverts.
Those are your fans. Be respectful. Do not bite the hand that feeds.
Okay, so what are they saying about me?
Oh, let me see here. This one said that your boyfriend is too feminine. Like he played both sides of the sushi barber. He don't like fish or surf clam. He only like octopus. But this is a terrible analogy. Where's that useless cutesy sidekick of yours that walks on the tips of his toes? What the hell?
Are you okay?
Oh, he's fine. It's just a concussion, a massive internal bleeding or something. Poke him.
That wasn't Saki's illicit booze bath. Something is going on outside.
Ah, so definitely now this guy really dead. He's like a 40 pancake. Oh, we could license that. Yes, that's what we do. License part of a balanced breakfast. Princess Robot Bubblegum, Crispy Slatchy Pops, and Special Furry Pancakes.
Oh, no!
Oh, the Ancient Ones warned this day would come.
What Ancient Ones, Master?
Oh, those geriatric tight asses at the bank. They say they're gonna foreclose on me, knock down the sacred temple, and build a 24-hour drive-through massage parlor with, the human traffic Australian chicks. They love it. You don't even have to leave your car. She just reach through the window, wanky, wanky, wanky. Hey, bloke, you want a cockatoo? You know?
Okay, dude. Okay, girl, there is a big wrecking ball outside, and they're gonna smash your house down.
We know!
Calm down, bitch. You're gonna ruin my hair.
Master, you taught me discipline. Why haven't you paid the bills?
I was very distracted. I have a 300-year mortgage to pay, and my pension got cut. It's a hard time for everybody.
Pension? I thought you was an ancient ninja master, is what you told me.
I am! Many years ago, I was an ancient ninja postmaster. For about 5 years. Then I retire on a 275-year pension. I can throw a postcard across the room and give you a terrible paper cut. The post office was horrible. Licking, stamping, licking, and God damn it, it's like dealing with my second wife. Your face goes numb, you take a coffee break, you turn back to a soul-crushing job that leaves you feeling terrible afterwards.
Hello, Master. How are we gonna save our house?
Fuck the final. Wait, merchandising!
But Master, since the last DVD got edited by censors in the West, we don't sell so many. So no more merchandising. No more Princess Robot Bubblegum dolls, or pencil cases, or rulers, or blow-up companions, or love balls, or erotic massage oils, or all the other creepy shit you've sunk all our money into.
Sometimes the path is not straight, but it's still true. Oh, I like that line. I like that. Maybe I sell it on a bumper sticker. Anyway, the path of truth is still the path of merchandising. Personal merchandising. Merch, merch, merch.
I never knew you worked in marketing.
Oh, it's easy. Any fool with half an MBA can do it. Listen, you will save our house in the time-honored way. You will please horny men one after the other. They will be standing in line for a chance at you, and we can charge them $20 a pop.
Master, I won't be a massage girl.
No, stupid bitch. We go to comic convention. You sign an autograph, and we sell some more action figures. We rebrand the erotic oil as a personal usage erotic oil for the lonely lover. And the brand is...
Thank you.
much things at breakfast to me. Like,
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help? One of our aircrafts will be with you shortly. Please throw a flare so the pilot knows where to target.
Okay, we've got a target.
Small waist, pretty face, and a big boom. I'm pretty sure it's boom or bum. I don't know. I've seen a lot of it on TikTok. Oh yeah, check my TikTok out. Stanley7 2020. My profile picture is a picture of a dog. A pug. It's good at. It's cool at. You can get landmines. If I get a free 2 meal tomorrow, I'm definitely getting a narco sub. I was gonna get one, but I was like, nah, I need to be nice to my friend and surprise him. I just randomly wanted to, and I've gotten the cargo box. I got a small waist, pretty face, and a big boom. Wants the worst thing in the game. This. The only cool part about this is how the door opens. Only cool part. The little machine guns suck, and they're literally 195,000, and you can get cluster bombs on them. Small face, pretty basic. Gonna sell this for. I'm gonna upgrade it more probably.
What can I do? What are we doing then?
I've got the weapon lift. Well, weapon passing. They give me a free 2 mil every month, but hopefully they keep doing it, because I really need money most of the other time. I can get better armor, but I'm not really sure about that. Yeah. I'm not gonna change this. If people actually watch this video, put in the comments what one. I'm gonna keep with the green right now. I don't even really care about the money or the cargo vehicle heist money. I just care about the XP as well. I do need a haircut. Oh no, because I just loaded into the heist. I got a small waist, pretty face, and a big boom. Okay, so guys, yeah, I'm sorry for telling you this again, but yeah, make sure to like and pardon me, like and subscribe. Please don't tell me we're doing it from a Costas hub. So look, what we need to do. I was just gonna tell him what to do. How me and my friend do it and get the we next. So we done the heist today, and we stole a pink jewelry. Well, pink. Gem, and it's like really, no, it's a pink gem, and it was 1.3 mil, and we used to only get 1.1 mil, but, and the bonus has 300,000, but we didn't bother getting the bonus because we stole 1.3 mil, but we didn't have the key card, so we just left it, but, yeah, so then, we go out, we run downstairs, we open the gate with the key, and that key opens that gate, and then there's one man on the side, which we shoot him, and then we exit through the main gate, but we do enter from the plane, jump out, grab the key card, unlock it from the code, go through their science, sneaky, when we get to the vault, yeah, we hack, we go down the elevator, grab the money or jewelry, and then